And what did they have none of? Well, that.
ABC News, I'm thinking voters are at the polls today.